Hey, this is Hacker. And welcome back to Canada Bridge Spirits Collections. Last time we left off in the Forgotten Forest. We just collected one flower shrine from this area. What am I gonna hit with this? Nope, okay. Okay. Okay, I know where that last meditation spot is. Okay. That was really fun.
Melting snow from the mountain shrine feeds the...
Okay. Now, I believe here's the other meditation spot, if I can find it right. I could be wrong.
Uh.
pack cart, which gives us another hat. Okay, that's three six raw hats. What am I missing? Oh. We've cleared that, so we can go this way now. Okay, this is a challenge rot. Stand here with the challenge. After you complete this, you can flower there unlocked, so you can jump to it and get the chest. Adds the siblings mask. Okay, that's 4 out of 6 raw hats. Oh. The other flower shrine meditation spot has got to be over here. So let's go to the guardian tree. This combat's gonna be fun. And watch for the gems circling around my staff. Really confused by that. That was more fun.
We leave offerings at the guardian tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders, skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the guardian tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.
Yes, finally. Now this is my favorite upgrade. As opposed to the full charge. It's perfect charge. It does significantly more damage than a normal heavy shot, heavy strike, or heavy attack. No evil attacks.
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect Taro's spirit will fight to the end.
Yeah, another technically a boss battle. I guess it's technically a boss battle every time you find a relic. Can't go that way. Look at it real quick though. Oh, you just came that way. Let's see what's over here.
A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear.
Oh yeah. Okay, forest here. There's that and that. I think the last meditation spot is over here. Ouch. Remember Rouge's Mountain? I thought that flower shrine was a meditation spot. This is the meditation spot. And it looks over Rouge's Mountain. Combat rock. Okay, the rest of those footsteps are actually not fully assembled rot on the other side. Okay, there's Rahai under here, but you can't see it because there are enemies in the way. Okay, all cleared. Now I go over here and get the rot. There's the last fire shrine. Okay, all we got, let's see, nine. Got five more rot. And two more hats. Let's see what's over here. Okay, we got a rainy area up next. We got three rot from this battle down here. At least. Come on, evil creature, bring it on! And there's Taro's lantern. Taro's lantern. That's weird, the audio is off. Poor Ron, don't get berries from that. Okay.
Taro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree. It's time to help Taro find peace.
Yay! Taro, peace! Okay, let's go back and search for everything. I may have missed on the path up here. I don't think there's anything, but we'll find out. There's our hat. I have no idea where the other two rod are. Huh. Maybe we'll find out on the way out. Okay, we'll do Taro's tree then. Finish that one up, maybe we'll come back later. I'm back here later. I'm not gonna skip this one, it's too awesome. It's too awesome to skip. It's also too important. Ouch. Thank you.
The sickness that took our parents was spreading through the village.
Spirits of the forest, walk with our people. Guide them on their journey to the mountain shrine.
Food was running low. Everyone was scared. I never felt so helpless. Saya wanted to stay, but I thought we could go to Rusu for help. I was sure he would know what to do. Something was not right in the woods. I had never seen Rusu so worried. He sent us back to the village. And I knew we were alone. I was all that Benny and Saya had left. I had to protect them. Happened the next morning. Explosion from the mountain shrine covered the land in darkness.
Oh no! No! Benny! Saya!
It lasted for days. I searched everywhere for them. I was their older brother. I was supposed to protect them. Even now, it's hard to forgive myself.
Taro, the children know how much you care for them. What happened in the village wasn't your fault. You will always be their older brother, and they still need you.
I'm sorry, Kina. We can't take you to the mountain shrine.
It's okay. You have to go now.
Is that a hat unlocked for Taro's tree? Okay. Here's the last meditation spot. And now our health is stupid high. Okay. We'll see if we can find what we lost here in New Game Plus. So I'm gonna return to the Mask Shrine, and for those of you who have not, joined my Patreon, I recommend doing so because I'm going to be doing an exclusive video on the trials and the village next. Oh cool, the corruption cleared. In case you forgot, last time we didn't clear the corruption. Alright, got that one. There's a little bit of a bow challenge over here. Okay, nothing in there. Okay, that's a little glimpse of what you'll see in the exclusive videos. As well, you can see what's behind there. And the trials right there.
Taro rests with his siblings now. I imagine the corruption in the forest has cleared as well.
I know it was time for Benny and Saya to move on with their brother, but the forest won't be the same without them.
It's natural to build a connection with the spirits we help. We give up a part of ourselves when they move on. But the bond still remains. The path of a spirit guide is a lonely one. There is still work to be done if you wish to reach the mountain shrine. A skilled woodsmith once lived in our village and built structures beyond anyone's imagination. Search the fields beyond the storehouse for her troubled spirit.
Adira's mask. Okay, that's it for today. But if you want to see some more, I'll be doing another video today. If you want to view this video and the next video one day early, you can join my Patreon. Let me restart. My Patreons can review my Patreons can view my videos one day early. They can they'll also get exclusive access to videos of me doing it of me clearing the village as well as doing the trials behind the master shrine. If you like this video, please subscribe and join my official Discord server to stay in the know. Thanks for watching.